We're living in an age of technological disruption where every industry is being upended by exponential technologies. You might have heard the buzzword, yet most of us continue to be future blind, failing to see things coming. Now, in May 2007, renowned futurist Ray Kurzweil and space entrepreneur Peter Diamandis got together and started having a conversation. What came out of that conversation was the decision to create Singularity University, a university to bring together thinkers, academics, and entrepreneurs to address the grand challenges of humanity through an exponential lens, to communicate, to disseminate the implications of exponential technological progress. Again, our brain continues to think about change in a linear fashion, even as the rug is being pulled from underneath our feet by exponential technologies. What is the difference then between linear change and exponential change? Ray's 30 steps example says it all. If you take 30 linear steps, my friends, you get to 30. That's linear, that's intuitive, that's not the world we live in today. If you take the same amount of steps exponentially, you go 2, 4, 16 by step 30, you add a billion. That's the reason why the smartphone in your pocket today is a million times cheaper, a million times smaller, and a thousand times more powerful. How does this impact what becomes possible? How does this change what we become capable of, right? In a world of doom and gloom, where if it bleeds, it leads, most people think the world is going to hell. Yet on the back of exponential technologies, we could address the grand challenges of humanity and fix the world. And this is the inspiration behind Singularity University, an antidote to doom and gloom thinking that says, yes, we can make this a better world.